so much for joining us to sound the alarm about waterfront residential subdivisions in Muskoka.
This may be the most serious threat that has been faced by Muskoka, at least since the 70s when acid rain threatened our lakes, and maybe ever. So thank you for being here. It is really important. The generation that destroys the environment is not the generation that pays the price.
Seem to go that you don't know what you've got till it's gone. They paved paradise, put up a fire.